In 3, 2, 1, charge!
This is quarterfinal one, match number one of the West Valley Regional. 40-61 under the low bar, almost got a boulder to go into the low goal. 59-20 by Conix over the top of the rough terrain. For the Blue Lions, it's 29-26 over the ramparts at 59-42 of the challenge. Red with a 22-12 advantage here in our first quarterfinal. That sound means the team robots come to life. They're under control of their alliances. 41-20 in its normal defensive position. Tries to box out 59-42. 59-42 maneuvering for a shot on the tower. Now 29-26, double team, shot blocked. 32-21 trying to work in for a low boulder. Goal shot for the Blue Alliance, not good. Uh-oh, collision, loose wheel on the field. Somebody's lost a wheel. Not sure if that was 59-42 or 20-41, getting the worst of that. It looks like it might have been 20-41 based on the size of the wheel. A flying launch over the Swalder Frise for 59-20. That defense should be weakened by the Red Alliance. 40-61 up and over the ramparts for the Red Alliance. They're putting short work of the defenses. Meanwhile, 29-26 has opened the door, 30-21 back through the sally port for the Blue Alliance. 59-20, trying to get Chavon and Rizé pinned down. This would be for a breach. They're still working at 40-61, maneuvering in for a logo for the Red. 29-26 back out, comes, looks to him on the rush. There's Viconix with a launch over. The defenses are breached. We're under a minute to play. It's 80-27 in favor of the Red Alliance. 59-42 loses their boulder. 32-21 comes up onto the batter. 29-26 trying to get off the ramparts, trying to move around properly on the field. ...84-32 your score, 20 seconds left in our match. 41-20, trying to come home through the sally port. 40-61, up on the batter. 30-21, trying to get up on position. 5 seconds remaining, now 3, 2, 1. That's the end of quarterfinal one, match number one.
Those of you who are new to the quarterfinals, you see all the changes going on in the field. That's because the teams select defenses, and they are changing those defenses out as new alliances will come ready to compete in quarterfinal number two.
As we were doing our qualification tournament, teams could get a ranking point for breaching the outer defenses. They could get a ranking point for knocking the tower strength down to zero and capturing the tower at the end of the match. Now that we are in our playoff elimination tournament, ranking points are gone. If you breach 4 of the 5 defenses in the outer works, that alliance will earn 20 points. If you capture the tower, that achievement would be worth 25 points. in the playoffs, your higher seeded team will always be your Red Alliance, your lower seeded team, the Blue Alliance. As we work to finalize your score, let me direct your attention to the east wall here in the gym. I'd like to acknowledge two FRC teams who are visiting from Idaho. Their competition in Boise isn't until week six. Please recognize FRC team 2130 Alpha Plus from Bonners Ferry High School. Bonners Ferry, it's Badger Robotics. And with them, team 3145 from Coeur d'Alene, the Terabikes. Welcome to West Valley and welcome to the world that will be for Stronghold. Here is the result. Quarterfinal one, match number one, the Red Alliance, 104. Blue Alliance, 57.